It said, real change takes place in deep crisis. Online has become the default mode of education during this long lockdown period in the wake of COVID-19. The pandemic has precipitated in major changes in the human behavior the world over, and the methodology of educational transaction is no exception to this. I think this new normal is a bliss over the traditional pattern of education. The time period allowed us to think, create, and collaborate. And e-learning made it easy. Today, we are being educated in an interconnected world, and distance learning proves successful global collaboration and quality education. For example, my teacher motivated me and my friends to participate in some events like Microsoft Global Learning Connection and Tech Forward, where we built global relations, common understanding, and knowledge sharing process. Such things show that despite the restriction on offline education, online education was open for us to develop ourselves in every way. The pandemic has resulted in educational institutions across the world being compelled to utilize the suite of available technology tools to create content for remote learning. The situation also made the teachers redefine the role of educator by making them adaptable to each circumstance and become resilient. It has made our teachers prepare for every future condition and has made them handy with educational technology. Thus, we can say that we are moving into the reimagined digital era of education, which will make children creative, social and empowered, global collaborator and resilient. The shift from traditional learning to virtual learning implemented new solutions to old problems. We have nothing to lose and everything to gain. By taking inspiration from Sustainable Development Goal, quality education, I myself expanded my horizon in learning and sharing. I engaged in group learning. I became Wakelet Student Ambassador and Adobe Creative Educator. Through my team project on preventing cyberbullying, I empowered my voice. I helped some educators and other students to become flexible with the educational technology tools. I created Wakelet, a book-on-book creator on sustainable development goals, and spread it through my YouTube channel so that everyone can learn about SDGs through fun games. I created Minecraft Worlds on awareness project. The ways in which we can contribute to our education's future have become endless. I express my gratitude to this pandemic, which changed our lives and learning pattern. In the end, there is no future without education. Thus, we have to become change makers to build the future of education.